This is my first UNGA, and I would describe it as intense. Like Model UN, except for real. I'm Matthew Miller. I'm the State Department spokesperson. So we were up early this morning. The secretary did three network morning shows. So the Today Show, Good Morning America, and CBS This Morning. By, I think it was 6:45, maybe almost 7 o'clock, we were crossing Times Square with the secretary's security detail. He has, of course, people that keep him safe. And you look up and see the lights of New York behind you as you're walking into a TV studio to talk to the American public. It was kind of a nice morning. I have the good fortune of working for a secretary who's been doing foreign policy for decades. There's very little I can tell him that he doesn't already know. So I take it as my job just to try to tell him what are the new things that have broken in the last few hours that he might not have seen because he's been doing meetings with diplomats and not necessarily tuned in reading the news.